As Paul McCartney once said, if slaughterhouses had glass walls, we would all be vegetarian. And we couldn't agree with him more. So we're here today to celebrate Sir Paul's birthday. He's a famous vegetarian, by taking his message of compassion to the streets. We want the public of Liverpool to kick their meat-eating habits.